Good morning. Today I will make a short video about the first fixes you should do on this Mate Bike X before you even drive. Because otherwise you will break things or damage things pretty fast. The most important fix is you need to replace this steering bar screws, because this is seriously dangerous. I've done it not, and I drove 50 kilometers on road, and then suddenly my steering bar came loose. They were pretty tight before I controlled this, but now I have bigger screws. I think I will make more big screws because to have some additional nuts here, because I think the aluminium is too weak or the holes are drilled too wide. Therefore, this can keep forever. So this was the first and the most important things, otherwise you risk your life. So the next part, after driving 10 kilometers, these bearings came loose. So I glued them down so that not so much dirt can go inside here. Of course, you should redo all the screws, yeah, and control if they are tight. The next thing I have done is have here some other plates, so this goes tight and don't make noise so much. And this is my quick and dirty fix. I just striped this thing here, but it works really well, and so I have no problems with noise and everything. So yeah, also this is also important. I taped this one here because if you drive, all the dirt will go in here, and after time this will stop working because it gets no clear signal anymore. So yeah, the next things you should do for comfort is to replace the tires or do Mr. Tuffy on it, because these tires are the weakest tires I have ever seen. After 11 kilometers I had the first hole in my tires. So you cannot drive without an air pump and without things to fix the tires longer tours, because otherwise you will have a hard time to go with the bike home by foot. So this is the first fixes. I think there are many other fixes needed. For example, if you see this here, this is just dangerous. If I cannot imagine going off-road with this thing, this will not last long.